Do you love football? Let's see if you can get this question right. Who was Southampton's first manager in the Premier League? Alan Ball, Glenn Hoddle, or Ian Brantford? The right answer is Ian Brantford.